gather as many resources as we can. You're right. Maybe a good idea to hit the arena before we go.
Huh. I think I should do that. I don't have any more time. Owie! Ooh, that was close. Ow, motherfucker. You know what? Boom. What do you think about that? Ooh. Ooh. Oh, hi. Ow, motherfucker. Ooh. Is that done? Oh no, not yet. Children. Ah, oh, okay. Ow. Ooh. Ow. Explosions, you say? Oh, it's just this. I had some trouble with this one before. Thank you. I do not like doing this. I hate doing this. That missed. I'll just sit back. Which one was it? Was it this way? It was. I always had trouble with this round. Not this time. On my personal playthrough, I always had some trouble with it. Don't know why. Sorry. Oh, the bugs. Oh, I can have my children's.
Wait.
Is there health somewhere? Just be health. Yes. Are we? Bitches. I'm gonna die. Oh wait, never mind. Just barely. Just barely made it. Oh shit. Shit. Oh, motherfucker. Oh. Ah, shit. Ah, wait. Howie. Um. Owie. Owie. I did not need that. Hey. Owie, you bitch. Motherfucker. Ah, just barely. That's done. Okay. Back online. Time to go with the story now. Why though?
All of the other names on that hit list. It is not your fault that they were captured.
You gonna love that upgrade. Blast some more baddies before you can upgrade that one.
I All right.
Looks like you've got enough for that beauty.
I guess the buzz blades.
We are not letting the Emperor destroy my home.
I guess this one.
That Ratchet's got everything handled right now.
Sorry.
Those things now. I fear the dimensional cataclysm is getting worse.
Well, the sooner we find Pierre, the sooner we can get to fixing all of this. Somehow.
We will find a way. Like always.
Oh no, I think this might be a... I think that might be copyright.
Be closed today for a private event. The execution. Pierre Lefebvre! All trespassers shall be shot and or stabbed on sight. And remember Article 4 of the Pirate Code. Never blow up your own bloomin' ship.
Of course, our only lead to finding Captain Quantum is about to be executed.
Perhaps someone else can tell us where he is.
Hold on, I completely forgot about doing this. What else is new? Oh. RPG. What the fuck is that? I don't even know what that is. Headhunter, huh? Just a sniper? 40,000. Yeah. Oh, you know what? Children's. Oh, that's what it means. Fuck you. Fuck you and your shield. Sorry. Hold on.
Hey, buddy. When all this is over, will you help me find the Lombaxes?
Of course, Ratchet. You changed your mind?
Maybe. I don't know. Before today, I thought the Dimensionator could only bring me trouble. Without it,
yeah, oh no, fuck. Oh no, there goes some of my children.
Thank you.
Ah, we.
Please let that be all the critters.
Thunder's been scarce lately.
I fucking love these. Sorry. Oh my god, chillin'. Yay, more children's. Well, one of them is not gonna leave. It is me. You'd be dead. But my children's. Owie. Oh, my children's here too? What the fuck? Whoops. Hopefully this is the helmet. I highly doubt it.
Yes, that's all there is to find
nope.
Here. Except the exit.
I'm just gonna fall. Hopefully that would... It does. Good. Good, good. Oh shit. Are we? Look at my children's go. Are we? Should have seen that coming.
Thank you. boom on Molonov. One could even say it destroyed itself.
Oh, bubbles! Pirates flying in. On it.
If anyone wanted to save moi, now would be.
Intruders! You can't stop the swift arm of justice, you.
Not good. Owie, you motherfucker. Oh my god, I love these children's. Oh, we. Well, that's why.
Pierre is quite fishy. I am not sure I trust him.
Me neither. But he's our best shot at finding Captain Quantum. We just need to get through these trials. Hold on! Is Grog made out of...
I think this Speedle might appreciate getting out of here.
There aren't any brakes, are there? So you've ridden one of these Speedles before, right, Clank?
If one can call hanging on for dear life, riding.
Really? There we go. Never experienced that before.
Not right about all this.
Welcome to the pirate castle! Now who will be swashbuckling with us today?
What?
Who are there? What? Your trial awaits!
The pirate trials are a theme park? Cool.
Oh, shit.
So, what?
Think your pikes are ready for a shifty shuffle and shanty? Oh,
no.
Aye, that be the spirit. Listen to our shanty carefully and shoot the pirates in order to say it back.
Me hearties. Sing shanties.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
My heart indeed, now the little matey.
Pardon?
I hope your memory be sharp.
Girls, in.
Respectable positions of power.
Girls in respectable positions of power.
Now everyone, I that be the spirit.
Linger by the.
Oh shit. No. Shit.
Linger by the
shore. Linger by the shore.
Bravo! Ye have passed the first trial with colors. Now press on to the second.
I thought that went rather well.
Yeah, guess we should do that.
So, you think yourself a pirate, eh? Think again. For now, you face your greatest trial yet. The terror of Boku Boku Bay. The destroyer of Moon 34B.
Whoops.
The inspiration behind every midnight tale, every shape in the shadows, and all that be unholy in our fair galaxy. The one, the only, Snoojax.
Snoojax? What the fuck?
It's just a Grunthor. Was a Grunthor.
Who was?
Grunthor feeder is out of order.
Oh? Aww. Think you can help us get that gold bolt, Glitch?
Just take it nice and steady. This computer will be fixed up for Ratchet in no time. As long as I don't let those viruses trap me again.
Ooh, hi. Ooh, hi.
Am I really good enough to stop him? Am I
What is it? Right there. Is that it?
Computers all clear.
Yeah.
Very nice to hear, Glitch.
You?
We didn't want to interrupt. But don't worry. Next time, we shall talk face to face.
I am looking forward to it.
She's still the cutest. Probably second. Compared to Clink. Clink is number one cutie. Might as well go with this. Not you, bitch. Okay, time for my challenge. And then, Miss Funky. Owie. Oh, that was it? Holy shit. When's where I get the helmet? I don't remember.
Whoa, not bad at all.
We survived? I mean, huzzah! The captain is just up ahead.
You're lucky I'm not gonna shoot you. Not like it matters.
Finally. Looks like Pierre was telling the truth after all.
Let us see what is up ahead first.
Explosions.
Uh-oh. Perhaps that means congratulations in Kraken.
So, Captain What? What brings ye here?
You're, in danger. The Emperor has
a... Dimensionator?
You already knew?
Har, har! We bugged him! Greatest job we ever pulled! So actually, he's the one in danger!
We could get ahead of the Emperor with that thing.
Thing? It's me face!
But you're not a robot.
What? Ye dare!
Clumsy ass.
Wait, this dimension has a quark?
Quark? It's quantum! Captain Quantum.
He's fucked.
No, it's me! It be me! Quantum, see?
Ye will pay for defiling our captain's head like that. Both of ye.
No!
My name's Ratchet. Will you give us the helmet?
Owie! Maybe I shouldn't be standing in one spot.
Captain Quark! He's our dimension's version of you! But we really should talk about this later!
You bastard! Oh, there it is.
The whole planet after us? We're trying to stop me. I feel so bothered right now.
Oh, I topped them well. No, where's that at? There. Get
Maybe we should focus on escaping first before the pirates or the Emperor get here.
Ow. Owie. Oh my God! His health just melted.
Too?
No, he's a hero. Even though he's betrayed us, surrendered to save his own skin, taking credit for our...
He's a hero?
Because no matter how many times he screws up, he's always there when it matters most. He never stops trying.
The dimension's falling apart. The Emperor's all-powerful, and my life's in danger. Perfect time for a career change.
And there... you are.
What are you doing?
Hero stuff!
Hero stuff! I wish I could keep the hat.
Quantum actually just let Rivet and Kit know. We will, as soon as they're finished up on Sargasso. Hope everything's going well over there.
Let Miss Zircon make you a deal.
There it is.
You can never have enough doom, if I do say so myself. Upgrades ready. Are you?
There we go. Okay, I was just in it there.